In the week between 9th to 15th February 2021, we carried out an assessment of the impact of this drought on our communities, and more specifically, the number of households most affected in the county up to the village level. We have identified 38,294 households in need of urgent food assistance. Our county did not receive adequate rainfall during the last October, November short rains. Accordingly, most of our earth ponds did not collect any water, and most of our grazing land did not grow any pasture for our livestock. As a result, the lives of our communities who usually depend on livestock for their livelihood have been significantly affected by the prevailing drought situation. This has necessitated the county government to take mitigative measures to cushion our people against the negative impact of this situation.